guys, so how's it going, everybody? This is Alyx from SEC Kennesaw, and I'm joined by the following.
Flight Ranger 143.
And as you can tell by the car right now, we're actually heading to the Model 5 Siren. So I want to give you guys an update. We were originally planning on going to the ACA Screamer S-10, but unfortunately it got removed, so hopefully we get the chance to record the Federal Sign and Signal Model 5 Siren, which I do believe it's still up and running.
Hopefully it is. We'll hear it if it is.
Yeah, we'll hopefully hear it, like, shortly. Right now it's 12:58, probably going to go to 12:59. Oh, yep, 12:59 right now, so we got about...
12:59.
Yep, so we got about, like, a minute until it starts. And as you can tell, I forgot my scanner at home, which I'm a complete dumbass. So I got my phone on here, which is connected to Spartanburg County Fire Department. And, so yeah, we just have to wait for the next minute. Here, fire department. There's the siren. I didn't hear any tones.
No.
No. Which is kind of bullshit. I didn't even hear anything. And here's the worst part. I forgot to record the thing.
What happened to their timing?
I have no idea.
So it looks like this one is a 5B team.
I believe so. Yeah, I'm gonna go back down. Okay. Yeah, let me check. Yeah, still is. Yeah, it's still blinking.
Is it blinking?
Yeah.
Battery?
Yeah, the battery. Yeah, they're still gonna go off. Wait for it. Yeah. Wait for it.